morning, students. So we will be starting with the remaining input devices. The one I'm going to start now is the barcode reader. A barcode reader is very much similar to a scanner, but a barcode reader is actually an optical scanner. So what is an optical scanner? Any scanner which emits light is known as an optical scanner. So is the barcode reader. A barcode reader is an optical scanner that can read printed barcodes, and then it will decode the codified data contained in the barcode, and then it will send the decoded data to a computer for further processing. That means the actual data which was codified or encrypted in the barcode will be decoded or decrypted by the barcode scanner, and then it will be sent to the computer for further processing. That is why the barcode reader acts as an input device. The common example is when the people buys product from a store. Sometimes the price and the product description may be encrypted on a barcode that is attached to the product. At the time of billing at the counter desk, the biller uses the barcode scanner which emits a light beam to fall on the barcode of the product. The light then detects the pattern encrypted on the barcode, which it decodes, and then it sends it to the computer for further processing. The actual price along with the product description then gets displayed on a computer from where the bill is prepared and given to the customer. Another point to be noted is that the word barcode reader and barcode scanner are synonymous. That means they are the same. The next input device in the list is the optical mark reader. So what is an optical mark reader? The optical mark reader is used for correcting the test papers of competitive examinations. Just check the OMR answer sheet at the end of this slide. For every question, there are some options in the OMR answer sheet. The candidate who appears on the particular examination can shade a particular option with the help of a pen or a pencil. Now the question is how to detect the shaded options put by the candidate on the answer sheet. That can be done with the help of the optical mark reader. The optical mark reader can read the presence or the absence of a mark on a paper optically. That means light will fall from the optical mark reader on the OMR answer sheet. Light will be directed onto the paper, and then once the light reaches the mark, it reflects it, and then the reflected light is analyzed for the detection of a mark. If a mark is there on the surface of the paper, that area sends back lesser light to the optical mark reader. But if a mark is not there on the surface of the paper, the area will send back more light to the optical mark reader. So depending upon the intensity of the light that is reflected back to the OMR or the optical mark reader, the presence or the absence of a mark on a paper can be detected. In this way, it is used to read the multiple choice answers in a test, and the data is transferred to the computer for processing. The next input device in the list is OCR, whose full form is Optical Character Recognition. Now keep in mind that Optical Character Recognition and optical character reader are synonymous terms. That means they are the same. Now, let's take it as optical character recognition. Optical character recognition is a technology that enables you to convert different types of documents, such as the scanned paper documents or the images captured by a digital camera, into an editable format. By editable format, we mean that a format which can be later on modified or changed. That means OCR converts these documents into a format which can be later modified. As a result, changes can be done into those documents once the OCR converts it into an editable format. Secondly, the optical character recognition, or OCR, is a technology that recognizes text within a digital image. Take an example. If you have a photo iCard and you wish to extract only the textual matter in the iCard, excluding the photo image, you will need an OCR, which will extract the text written on your iCard, and then it will display it on a computer screen. So, in the computer screen, you will not see your photo. You will only see the textual matter that was in your iCard and which will be getting displayed on the computer screen. Now see the picture at the bottom of the slide. Just consider the magnifier between the image and the text as an OCR. This OCR acts as a mediator which helps in extracting the textual content from the image. If your image is an iCard having a photo, this OCR will grab the text leaving behind the photo alone, and then it displays the text on a computer screen. Another useful thing the OCR does is that it can recognize the handwritten documents, and then it converts it into an editable text.